Hello everyone, tonight I'm going to be bringing my next tutorial in my series to you guys, and this one's going to be for Team Darrigan. So we're going to be using black, red, and purple. So yeah, let's get this tutorial started. First I'm going to start off with LA Colors Jumbo Eye Pencil and Sunglasses. I'm going to place that. Okay, now we're going to blend that some more. Okay, we're going to lock in the lid color with a matte black eyeshadow. And I'm using my BH Cosmetics 120 3rd Edition palette. And the matte black eyeshadow that's in that. I'm going to pack that all on the lid. We're not taking this up into the crease, just on the lid. Okay, now the other side. Okay, I decided to go ahead and round it off at a cat eye like point. Just fix any edges that you have to. Okay. Now I'm going to be using Corpse Cosmetic colors. And here, let me zoom in a little bit more. Alright. Adjust my mirror. Okay, zoom out. Okay, I'm going to be using Gift Wrap from the Naughty or Nice collection. So the purple color looks like this. Sort of a medium toned purple. I'm going to be using a flat angle brush. And we're going to outline that black color. I'm just outlining the black with the purple, bringing it out a little bit more than we normally would. It's going to be kind of a really deep colored purple, smoky eye. It's going to be intense. Okay, now we're going to take our pencil brush. We're going to place it in the Gift Wrap color. Okay. Just keep filling it in with the pencil brush. Trying to get out of focus. Let me pull the camera down a little bit. A little too far. Okay. That should be just right. Okay. Just making sure everything's nice and rounded. Okay. Now I'm gonna back in with my angle brush. And we're gonna draw that edge a little bit deeper. Okay, just keep outlining that black color with the purple. Purple's gonna be a bit darker because of the black base. That's what we want. Eyes are gonna be very dark in this one. Okay, now dust off your angle brush. And we're gonna be using Holly Berries, also from the Naughty or Nice collection. It's a red color, looks like that. Gonna be using this all on the lower lash line. I'm gonna zoom out a bit. Okay. Now for lip. We're gonna be doing black pencil. Zoom in some more so you can see a little bit better. Okay, like that. Outline your lips with black pencil. Now, don't do anything with the black pencil, no blending, no nothing. We're gonna leave it like that for now, and we're gonna move on to foundation. I'm using Ivory from Revlon Colorstay. It's number 110. Not gonna do like a heavy coat, really. Now that foundation is finished, we can continue with our lip. We're gonna okay. I'm gonna try mixing a bit of Vendetta with some lip gloss, and then I'm gonna mix some Gift Wrap with some lip gloss and see which one I like better. Okay. My Gift Wrap color is gonna run out soon. I've used that one so many times. Okay. I think Gift Wrap's gonna be just fine. Okay. Now you can go over the pencil some more. A little bit thicker and a little bit darker. Then take your Gift Wrap color mixed with lip gloss.
What the hell kind of place is this? I've never seen anything like it. Some sort of train stations. Yeah, he's got almost 200.
Put that all over the lip. I like this look so far. Okay, now we're gonna take that black LA Colors Jumbo eyeshadow pencil. And we're gonna tight line Okay, now to even this up, I'm gonna take my pencil. And pat some more black shadow. And underneath the eye. Just set that in. Now, if you want to, you can go ahead. Go outline underneath the black with the red. Okay, like that. Now I'm gonna curl my lashes and add some false lashes, and I'll be right back. Alright, that's the final look. I hope you guys like this look, and don't forget to like, comment, rate, and subscribe, because it's free and fabulous. Everyone have a wonderful day. Bye!